You want to open up your T-spine, get more rotation in the golf swing. Little tip for you. Get your hands and knees like so. And then we're going to get our left arm. We're going to repeat both sides, obviously. Left arm behind our head. And then all we're going to do is try and rotate as far as we can up to the sky, keeping those hips nice and stable. Repeat about 10 times each side. You can do 3 or 4 sets. Fantastic exercise to aid that rotation in your golf swing.